Hi, my name is Jan Gerrit. I'm from Warsaw, Poland. I come to Israel because I had some seminar and operation in Gaza started. And I decided to come to Sderot, which is the city in the next to the Gaza. We are like right now in the Sderot. We are 3 kilometers from Gaza. I come over here to see by myself what does it mean to live in Sderot, and also to visit a friend of mine.
We are in my school. I'm a teacher. This is my class. I'm teaching English classes. And this is a safety building for the pupils. You are not allowed to teach in another building. This is not safety, you see. The second floor is not safety. And I can't teach there. This is the safety place. If they hear the alarm and they are outside, they have to run away to this shelter. You see over there?
Mm-hmm.
This is a crazy situation. I always need to remind myself that I am the normal and the situation,
okay, the situation
is not normal.
Yeah. True. Why you don't have the safety belt on you?
Because what can I do if I hear the alarm? I have to run away. I have 15 seconds to run away. I can't put my safety belt. And also I open my window. Because if I'm not open my window, I can't hear the alarm. This is the police station. See all the cars and the soldiers here.
A few days after my meeting with Liraz in Sderot, she was invited by United Nations Human Rights Council to tell them what is the situation in the city.
I come from Sderot, the city in Israel that for 8 years have been terrorized by 10,000 rockets fired against us from Gaza. As a law student, I learned and I believe that all human beings have the right to peace and security. But when I see today's resolution, I ask, why is the United Nations ignoring my suffering when the terrorists committed this 10,000 violation of international human rights and humanitarian law? Why was the UN silent? Are human rights for some, but not others? The constant assault on Sderot has destroyed our ability to lead a normal life. The warning before each attack gives us only 15 seconds to run for shelter. 15 seconds that will decide life or death.
But since 2005, when Israel withdrew from Gaza, it stopped occupation and gave power to the people of Gaza, nightmare for the Sderot people starts. Almost every day, political party which is running Gaza, Hamas, is shooting Sderot, trying to kill Liraz and her neighbors. That's the reason why IDF entered Gaza, to stop the attacks. Hopefully they will withdraw from Gaza. The attacks from Gaza side will stop and both cities, Sderot and Gaza, will come back to normal life.